In this video we will show you how to remove XMRig Crypto Miner using Combo Cleaner. XMRig is a legitimate open source application that allows to easily utilize system CPU to mine cryptocurrency. We will show a malware that pretends to be an Adobe software crack called Adobe ZI. It is designed to combine a backdoor tool called Empire together with XMRig. Cybercriminals use this malware to exploit infected systems to mine cryptocurrency. Once opened, this malware executes a shell script designed to download another script written in Python programming language. Python script is named SampleApp in order to create the impression that it is the actual Adobe ZI tool. What follows is the injection of Empire backdoor, which allows cybercriminals execute various commands remotely. Once the backdoor is opened, a command that downloads and runs XMRig Miner is executed. As mentioned before, XMRig employs system CPU to mine cryptocurrency. If you noticed recent performance drops, you should scan your system using Combo Cleaner. Visit combocleaner.com. Download and install antivirus for Mac. Double-click Combo Cleaner DMG file to mount it. Drag and drop Combo Cleaner to Applications. When installation finishes, close all windows and open your launchpad to start Combo Cleaner. Confirm your actions by clicking Open. Wait until database update finishes and select premium feature called Antivirus. Select Full Scan and click Start Scan. Combo Cleaner scans your system and detects all infected files. Once the computer is scanned, click Remove All Threats. You will be prompted to authenticate with administrator password to remove the existing applications. To finish cleaning process, Combo Cleaner prompts you to restart your Mac. Click Restart Now. Thank you for watching.